поделок дети подготовили рождественские инсценировки. В классах проводились уроки-праздники. В одном из таких уроков приняли участие ученики 2 А, 3 А и 3 Б и 6 классов. Вот как это было.
Good morning, children.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning to you.
This cold winter morning. How are you?
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning to you. It's cold winter morning. We are fine, and you?
I'm fine too. Thank you. Today we'll have an unusual lesson. It is devoted to Christmas and New Year. Do you like fairy tales? Do you like
yes.
fairy tales?
Yes.
We like fairy tales.
Very well. So today we shall see a Christmas play and take part in it. But firstly, let us speak about Christmas. And today we'll have a guest from Great Britain.
Hello, my name is Tom White. I'm from Great Britain.
Привет, меня зовут Том, я из Великобритании.
On the weeks before Christmas, people are busy.
За неделю перед Рождеством люди очень заняты.
They make or buy Christmas cards and send them to their parents, grandparents, cousins, aunts and uncles.
Они делают рождественские открытки и отправляют их своим друзьям, дедушкам, бабушкам и тетям и дядям.
They always buy Christmas present and Christmas trees.
Они также покупают рождественские подарки и елку.
And put the Christmas tree in the living room.
И ставят рождественскую елку в комнату.
The children usually make their Christmas cards in the school.
Дети обычно делают рождественские открытки в школах.
They come home and decorate the Christmas tree with garlands, toys, fruits.
Они приходят домой и украшают елку гирляндами, игрушками, фруктами.
At night on 25th of December, Father Christmas comes to children and give them the presents and or put them under the Christmas tree.
25 декабря Санта-Клаус приходит и дарит детям подарки или кладет их под рождественскую елку.
The traditional Christmas tree is a roast turkey with Christmas food.
Традиционная английская еда – это жареная индейка с пудингом.
Thank you, Mr. White. Thank you for your story. And let us say goodbye to Mr. White and his interpreter.
Goodbye!
Yes. So, and now, children, now you listened very attentively, yes? And now answer my questions about Christmas. When is Christmas? Who can answer the question? When is Christmas?
Is it written?
When?
25th December.
The 25th of December. Right, you are, yes. So what do people buy and make on Christmas Eve?
Christmas card and presents.
And presents, right, you are. And do you know when Santa Claus comes?
In the night.
At night, right you are. And where does he put presents?
Under the Christmas tree.
Under the Christmas tree? And where else? Do you know? Where else can he put?
Is the Christmas tree?
Under the Christmas tree, yes,
in
please.
In the stockings.
In the socks. Yes, in socks and stockings, right? You are very well. And now tell me, please, and what is the traditional Christmas meal? Food. Traditional Christmas food. Who knows?
Pudding.
Christmas pudding, right? You are and?
In the Christmas.
In the egg, right?
And Christmas.
Roast.
Turkey.
Turkey, all together. Roast.
turkey.
Right, John. So, and now I see that you know a lot about Christmas. And now, children, imagine that you are in a fairy tale, in the house of Father Christmas.
It's Christmas Eve! It's Christmas Eve! Hurry, hurry! It's Christmas Eve!
Where are the presents?
Here! There! Look! This list of presents. Let's check them. I have a ball, a horse, and a doll.
Okay.
I have a dog, a mouse, a pig.
Okay.
There are bears, a clock, and a clock.
Oh.
How many bears are there? There are two bears. I'm Rudolph, I'm a reindeer. Everything is ready. But where is a Father Christmas?
Where is he?
I want to
presents.
We are happy family. If you're happy and you know, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know, and you really want to show. If you're happy and you know, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know, clap your feet. If you're happy and you know, clap your feet. If you're happy and you know, and you really want to show. If you're happy and you know, clap your feet.
Father Christmas, children love you, and Christmas very much. Look, there are cards and
letters.
Let's watch our magic video.
I'm from Russia. My house is in 36 Lotna Street. I love Christmas and New Year. I like presents. Can I have a white seal or a clown for Christmas, please? Say hello to Rudolph, the reindeer. Merry Christmas. Love, Helen.
My name is Natalie. I'm 8 years old. I'm from Russia. My house is in Zelotna Street. Can I have a computer, please? Say hello to Rudolph, the reindeer.
В нашей школе проводилась неделя иностранных языков. Вот так дети подготовились к этому празднику, посвященному Рождеству и Новому году. Они создали газеты, написали письма и смастерили открытки.